Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. The Penguins have had this portion of the scheduled circle for a while. They're home for a bit, get some practice time in, too.
First game of the homestand, though, James, is always important because what looks like a good thing on the schedule can go south in a hurry if you play poorly and everybody gets agitated.
Opening faceoff just moments away. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Provorov's got it along the wing. Slides the puck down low. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Puck picked up by Crosby. From the slot, fires away. His reflexes on display tonight.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. The Flyers win it in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. The Flyers looking against the half wall. Big save.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Quick feed to Zucker. Look out, a two-on-one. And that one's broken up. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. Slides it across to Voracek. It's a two-on-one. Zucker's gaining momentum. Tries to feed it over to Konechny. Takes the feed. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And he slides it quickly to Couturier. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's the wrister go. Stopped by the goaltender. Possession of the puck off the draw. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Solid check to slow him down.
In the offensive zone with the puck, you know he's thinking about his next milestone that's sitting one goal away.
And now he moves it quickly to Braun. And they can't connect. Taken by Malkin. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Up along the wing. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Wrists one in close. Off a stick. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Konechny. Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by Rodriguez. Moves it around along the half wall. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Patrick. Fails to find the open man. A little rock'em sock'em on the play. And that's picked off. Moves it quickly over to Tanev. Driving right to the front! They score! The Penguins are soaring tonight!
Man, he laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
The Penguins get on the board first, and they now lead 1-0.
That's good execution from them, James, after a pretty tight first half of the period. Now they can play from in front.
Philadelphia's won the draw. Couldn't connect on that pass. Couldn't make that one happen. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. The Flyers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes.
Takes the feed. And that's broken up. Feeds the puck to Jankowski. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Lines lugging the puck. Moves it to Hayes. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Nothing doing on that. And we'll get a face-off at the other end of the ice.
Now, I like the rule they put in a few years ago, James, where the defensive team can't change. To me, that makes a big difference as to what was a pretty boring play before.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. Scooped up along the wall by Gustafson. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Can't connect! The Penguins take the puck through the neutral zone. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
One too many moves. The shot might have been there, but the puck's off the stick.
Pinned up along the boards. Kapanen's got the puck in his own zone. Grabs it in his own end. Pittsburgh's got it against the boards. Along the wall! Stops him with the glove!
Provorov's name on this list is of no surprise. Always a very aggressive player.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Letang. The Flyers move it in. Pittsburgh's got control of the puck. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. Huge steal in his own end. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Crosby. And now he tries to get it across to Pettersson. And he gets his glove out to stop the pinball shot.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sanheim's got it in the defensive end. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Sends it over to Zucker. Now a quick pass to Pettersson and tries to make a diagonal pass to Jankowski. Excellent stick work on the play. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. Moves the puck. Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play. Taken along the wall by Hag. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Fires it. That's gloved by Hart. Here in the back half of this period, the Penguins lead it 1-0. Lawton's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Nice pass. The Flyers play it along the wing. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Sends the pass over. Slides it across to Gostisbehere. Gains the zone through the middle. And that pass goes awry. Quick feed to Kapanen. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Denies him in front. Save made by the goalie. Here comes the call. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. Yep. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Comes out for the faceoff.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Penguins have it against the wall. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Zucker's got it on the offensive end. Beautiful saucer pass. Blocker save! A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Straight up the middle. Here they come. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck over to Zucker. Here's a short pass to Letang. And he slides it quickly to Zucker. couldn't find the intended target. And now he moves it to Malkin. Sends it over! Puts it up front! Rocked him in the open ice. Into the corner of the attacking area. Whoa. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
The Penguins have been clicking on all cylinders tonight here in this first period.
The two-goal lead is the way it should be. I like the way that they've pursued this game so far.
Rodriguez wins it in the neutral zone.
Score on the power play.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck.
87.
Receives the pass. Handles the puck. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Quick feed to Morrison. Makes a move in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Bumped off the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And pumps the puck loose inside the offensive end. Up the neutral zone now. Not able to connect. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Here he is with the backhander. He scores!
Wow, did he hammer that? Too much power for the goalie to control, and it hits him and still goes in.
Has cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. Grabbed along the board.
Takes that pass to one time it passed the goalie.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Penguins now lead by two. McCann's won the draw.
Goal. Scored by number 19.
The Penguins played along the boards. Out front! Moves it quickly over to CeCe. Came up with the save on that play.
That's gonna hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80 plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
Pittsburgh's got the lead here late in this first period. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it to Couturier. Tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. The Flyers will lose a man, tripping the call.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make as you're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play, and when the player goes down, his hand will go up.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Well, they've earned another power play, James. Of course, that starts with an offensive zone faceoff. They've had success earlier in the game. They'll want to double up on that now if they can.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick pass to Braun. And now it's over to Couturier. Puts it in deep. Pittsburgh's got it behind the net. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Takes it and looks ahead. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. That's not going to fool him. Quick feed to Lawton. Philadelphia's moving it up the ice. Big play inside the defensive zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. Here's a short pass to Lindblom. Oh, slick whip with the glove by DeSmith.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up, makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Penguins have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. The Flyers have it now. And it's a quick pass to Provorov. There he is. He's got a step. Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip. He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man. He makes a great play on the net. He's been doing it all season long. That's why he leads his team in goals.
Pittsburgh's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. Couturier's won possession. Moves it quickly over to Provorov. Off the left wing and into center. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Right to the middle, takes a shot. Way too much congestion, blocks that. Pittsburgh's moving it along the wing.
Time of the goal, 17 minutes.
Slides it up to Raffel. Takes the feed. Here's an odd-man rush. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
He's trying to be aggressive with the puck there. While they're trailing in this game, you got to make something happen.
Off target!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Philadelphia's got the puck against the half wall.
Make a change, make a change.
And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Sent into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Aston Reese. Made the save on the play. That pass doesn't go. Hart's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Here in the late going to the frame, Pittsburgh's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a blocker stop by Hart. Angles it over to Gostisbehere. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Here they are on the attack. Slides the puck over. Well, a very one-sided first period finally comes to an end.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest, where one lucky fan will shoot a puck from center ice to try and win an exciting prize.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Along with Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Moves it to Zucker and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Moves right to the middle, gives him nothing in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Sends it ahead to Giroux. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Stop that one.
The Smiths had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Slides the puck ahead to Voracek. Taken by Gustafson. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
I wanted to another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
The Penguins have generated a lot of pucks on net and have turned more than a few of those shots into goals. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Quick pass to Couturier. The Penguins look to start the transition game. And he regains control of the puck. Stays with it. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. And now he moves it quickly to Gostisbehere. And they can't connect. Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Can't find his man. Denied that one. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Penguins are giving their fans a lot to cheer about tonight as they lead it 4-1. Nice job tying up his opponent. Takes the pass. Moves the puck. Too much congestion in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Puck grabbed by Lindblom. Philadelphia is going to play it from the corner. Comes up with a big pad save to deny.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Good check. Frees the puck up. Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Quick feed to Hang. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Gains the zone from the right side. Here's a short pass to Lindblom. Picked up along the boards by Patrick. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Aston Reese is going off for hooking.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got a throwback guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just tried to play catch-up and got burned. And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away. Not let it affect the current power play. Giroux's job here is to see if he can inject some life into his team. As the leader of this club, you have to help them find a way out of this big hole.
Pittsburgh's got it in the defensive zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end and manages to clear the zone. Slides it up front. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
The Flyers have it behind the net. Dishes it to Morrison. Down the right side and into the zone. Morrison's got it to the side. Made that stop. Pittsburgh's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Philadelphia's won the draw and they'll go to work. Just wide of the net.
Oh, he worked hard to generate that shot. He just misses wide.
They clear the zone. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pushes it across to Giroux. A chance on goal. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Great reflexes, another save.
The Smith made an excellent stop here. He follows the puck and shuts down the scoring chance.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Pittsburgh's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves it quickly over to Couturier. Turn that chance aside. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. And now it's grabbed by Dumoulin. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Letang. Nice foot check. Battle along the boards. Dying seconds of this man advantage. They'll try to start it from all alone.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
And a successful clearing attempt. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed from his own end. Lets it go from the slot. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
Smith's able to make the save, as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
The centers will glide into the dot. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. And it's kicked away. Trying to get back on the attack now. Centering pass. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender.
The Smith's able to handle that scoring chance like it's nothing. He makes a stick save on it.
Patrick's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Raffle. Moves it to Lindblom. Philadelphia's on the attack. The Penguins have it behind the cage. And some good footwork to kick it away. Dished on over to Rust. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. And now he angles it across to Crosby. The Penguins carry it along the wall. Here he is in front. He scores while it rains and pours.
Man, they are just coming out with buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Penguins have reminded me of that old cliche here, Ray. When you're hot, you're hot.
It's a point night now. Everybody looking for points and goals as they are just clearly the better team tonight.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. The Penguins have it from their own end. Philadelphia's got possession here in the neutral zone. Cutting to the front of the net, and that misses. Dumoulin's moving the puck through his own zone. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Pittsburgh's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Lawton's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And he slides it quickly to Letang. And they send it right back to him. Moving to the middle, snaps it onto the net. The easy glove save by Hart. Well, this crowd is into it. I'll tell you what, this has been an ongoing story for a while now with the attendance.
It is, James. It doesn't just happen, though. The marketing people do their job. They get people interested in it. The guys on the ice do their job. Now people come and have fun, and you look around, and there's not a seat anywhere.
Taken along the wall by Voracek. And now he passes up to Morrison. Centering pass! Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal.
Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. In all alone on the breakaway. Backhander. Oh, what a stop on the breakaway.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
More than half the period has expired. Pittsburgh's got a 5-1 lead. They've been on cruise control all night. The Penguins win the draw. Sends a pass over. And a great save! Pittsburgh's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Grabs control of it at the point. Move to the middle, and that's blocked! The Flyers have the puck now. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Slides it across! Blocker saved by DeSmith.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Grabbed along the board by McCann. Feeds it to Pettersson. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle-boarded away.
Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Steps in and takes the puck. Moves it to Tanev. Now a quick pass to Cece. Nice pass. Here's an opportunity. Scores! This is unbelievable.
It's turning into a wild four straight goals for them as they take total control of this game. This is a perfectly timed shot. As soon as the goalie drops into the butterfly, this puck is delivered right over his catching glove into the top of the net.
Pittsburgh's quickly filling up the highlight reel shows for later this evening, Ray.
They are, even though it's in the second period still, they have scored almost at will tonight.
And he slides it quickly to Raffel. Takes a shot, and then carries right off the mask.
What do you think hurts more? He's got a headache or his jaw sore? That thing was a bullet.
The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Puck picked up by Cece. And now he tries to get it across to Jankowski. And we've got a two-on-one. The Penguins take it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Matheson. Quick pass to Jankowski. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And now he moves it to Lindblom. Philadelphia's got it in the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Hayes in the corner now. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Taken by Dumoulin. Good to steal. From the slot, wrist shot, stones him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight. The Smith's mask took a little bit of a beating there. Not sure that was the intention.
The centermen glide into position. The Flyers take possession off the faceoff. Denies it in front.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Knocked off the puck. The Flyers ready to go on the attack. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Big hit. The Flyers will play it from the defensive zone. Scoops up the puck here. Quick feed to Lawton. Can't connect. Puck grabbed by Aston Reese. Scrum along the boards. The Penguins move the puck in the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. And the poke check. Oh, smart play. From the boards, he takes that pass. Snapper from the slot. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Hart. They've got numbers. And now it's grabbed by Morrison. Denies him. He got all of it.
Let's get another look at that hit. Sometimes you think you've got room, but the ice closes off. That's a big hit there. And he's got to get up slowly.
Rodriguez has it in their own end. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Couldn't complete the play. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Jabs the puck away. Here's a short pass to Guentzel. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Breakaway! Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it over to Provorov. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. dumped into the cross side. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. Puck picked up by Letang. Moves it to Crosby. Can't connect. Knocked away. And the puck departs the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Hart probably had a few saves tonight. He's felt better about than that one, but he got just enough of it to keep it out of the net.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to Voracek. And now it's over to Morrison. Passes it to Gostisbehere. Sends the pass over. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
It's time for our hamburger bonanza. If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a free hamburger courtesy of our arena.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. 20 minutes to go here in regulation to what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Penguins don't have to score anymore. This is such a comfortable lead. Just make sure that they protect the puck and play this thing right to the end.
Quick pass to Letang. Receives the pass.
Zucker's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Here's the pass. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Picked up along the wall by Gustafson. The Flyers move to the offensive zone. Skates in behind the cage. Quick feed to Voracek. That opportunity's rejected. The Smith's under fire, and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. On the attack along the boards. Oh, what a big time stop by DeSmith. Philadelphia's won the faceoff. Here's a short pass to Van Riemsdyk. Too many bodies in the way. Philadelphia's got it near the point. Pucks it away in his own end. Sends it down low. And he comes up with it. Puck scooped up by Dumoulin. Malkin's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. Van Riemsdyk's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
That's a complete overreaction, and he gets burned as he gets called for slashing, and he'll head to the penalty box.
The Penguins once again send out their power play unit.
When you've already scored on the power play and you get one now, you can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lawton. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Strong defensive effort. Philadelphia's got the puck against the boards. Takes the feed. Lets it go. That's off a stick. The Penguins play it along the boards. Taken by McCann. Pinned up along the boards. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Rust's going to play it against the half wall. Picked up along the boards by McCann. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And finally, they respond with a goal.
They just haven't been able to get anything going. And the more they try to score, the more they give.
thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
And sneaks Flyers in and grabs possession. With possession along the wall. The Flyers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. With the stop. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Off the mark.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting it wide.
Answered the call there. The setters will glide into the dot. Morrison's won a big draw on their own end. Tries to get it to Provorov. That pass goes a little sideways. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Manages to hang on. The Penguins have it against the wall. Malkin stick handling in his own zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Into the corner now. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Gustafson's taking it from his own end. Philadelphia's got it along the wall. He scores!
That's just a minute between goals.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Philadelphia's back at center ice. And they have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Flyers goal. Scored shorthanded.
Lawton's got it against the boards. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
And that one's blocked. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Handles the puck. Pittsburgh's on the attack. And he was right there. They can't connect. Gets down low and blocks the shot. And he can't hang on after that hit. Slides the puck over. Puts it to the front of the net. Moves it quickly over. He scores!
Well, with the goaltending on the other side, you're never dead. They're now down by two. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Flyers still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
From the neutral zone now.
Here's
a chance! Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
He loses about three players, it seems like. Pulls the goalie and then lays one across for the teammate to just push it into the net.
Have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
15th of the season.
The Penguins will play it in their own end. Hangs onto the puck. Moves it on over to Malkin. Pittsburgh's in transition. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Philadelphia's got it behind the net. Gaining momentum along the wing. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Pittsburgh's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Through center along the wing. Puck grab by Sanheim. Works it across to Lindblom. The Flyers take it across the line. In close! Oh, what a stop by DeSmith! Here's a shot, and that goes wide!
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
And now he angles it across to Jankowski. Handles it along the blue line. Hart's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
The Avs are on the save-the-date calendar next for these guys.
Yeah, fans of both teams will really look forward to that matchup. It's generally a pretty aggressive game.
Never an off night in this league. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. Moves it to Patrick. Stopped by the goaltender. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. And now it's grabbed by Letang. Slides it over to Aston Reese. Philadelphia is looking to break out of their own end. Into the attacking area from the left side. Quick pass to Hayes. Excellent stick work on the play. DeSmith's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense that the guys are starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
The Flyers have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. Move to the middle. Here's a chance on the backhand. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. And a tenacious effort pays off as he comes up with it. Up along the wing. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Rust's got the puck. Scrum ensues along the boards. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Feeds the puck up to Lawton. The Flyers are on the attack. Puts the puck on net, and he makes the save. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Turns it away. Slides it diagonally to Rust. Nice pass back. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Tosses it to Van Riemsdyk. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Rocks him on the play. Slides the puck across to Rust. Moves it around along the half wall. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Strong defensive effort. Gostisbehere's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. Puck picked up by Dumoulin. Backhander in front! Kick save! Oh, he's dialed in tonight.
The team would like to thank you for your overwhelming support.
If you're going to make the save as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Philadelphia's got the puck in the defensive end. Quick feed to Voracek. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Loose puck battle along the boards. Taken by Malkin. Takes the pass. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Here's a short pass to Rodriguez, and that pass goes awry. The Flyers take it across the blue line. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Tanev. Turns him away! Voracek's got the puck in his own zone. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Gaining momentum up along the side. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Tanev. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Flyers are in transition. Keeps hold of the puck. Centered out in front. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Let's get the official decision. The Penguins will serve two for slashing.
He was about halfway through that swing, James, and the official had his arm in the air.
Would have been at least a base hit in your days as a ball player.
That might have been more than that.
Philadelphia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Gustafson's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Philadelphia's won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. Loses his balance on the play. And now he moves it quickly to Konechny. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Quick pass to Konechny. And now he tries to get it across to Hayes. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Off the crossbar! My goodness, what a shot!
The Flyers hit the goalpost there, but James, I don't know how much that's really going to help them anyway. They're so far down. Oh, they sure could have used this one, James. He rings this one off the bar. Still trailing. They don't get the break.
Philadelphia's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. The Flyers win it. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gets it over to Giroux. Pittsburgh's penalty killers get a hold of it. Smart defensive play there. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Morrison's got it in the offensive end. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The centerman glide into position. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Puck clear from the defensive end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Passes on over to Konechny. Here's a chance to get it out. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much-needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off the ice. They look tired. Now you can get a fresh group on the ice.
Quick feed to Hayes. What a steal in his own end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Look out, a two-on-one. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Steps inside the line. And that one's stopped. Both sides back to even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you're showing great. You had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Carries the puck up through center. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Puck scooped up by Hag. Stick saved by DeSmith.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
In the third period.
This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Quick shot. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. The Flyers are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves the puck. Here's a short pass to Zucker. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Tries to get the puck to Sanheim. Can't maintain possession after that hit. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Penguins take it along the wall. Pittsburgh's moving it into the offensive end. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Feeds it over to Raffel. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Taken along the wall by Pettersson. Puck grabbed by Crosby. Taken by Pettersson. That's all she wrote from this one. The Flyers still can't stop the bleeding.
They come so close so often, they just cannot find a way to win.
Razor, long gone are the days where people try to beat traffic to leave here when you see stuff like this at the end of the game.
Well, it makes you feel part of it. So the fans stay, the players salute, and everybody feels like they're part of this one team.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.